cowboy is thrown by a bucking bronco, he has to look out. It may go for him. Well, that's just how it was at Lewiston, Idaho, when a bunch of optimists on motorbikes tried to prove the law of gravity was out of date. Every one of them was thrown, and 9 times out of 10, their machines got absolutely livid and chased them down the hill. Oh yes, it's obvious the motorbikes lost their tempers, but there was one rider who almost got the better of his machine. My hat, it was...